Hi guys, we are going to
play the chapter 12 at sea.
Nathan?
Yes, yeah. I am.
Let's go.
We have found the land there. So,
what do you mean by that?
So we are about to reach there.
Take the wheel for a second.
Okay.
Running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment.
Well, let me have
Let's
a beer.
Sit back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Cheers, guys.
Listen, little brother. She will get over it. I mean, we bring back a treasure like that anyway.
I don't know. Maybe
yeah, she will.
Done this one too many times.
Place is looking similar to Thailand.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're
okay.
In the right place.
Let's move from here.
We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Oh, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
We have double engine. It's Yamaha 100cc.
Sure.
100cc. Model number is 100. Okay.
So, maybe Livitalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a tree house.
Right. Let me get out of this vehicle.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Sure, there's nothing. Some cave is there. Let me find something.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
What you got there?
All right.
Burns.
No time
Holy
to break
crap, Sam,
things.
This was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Wonder what this guy's story was.
Huh? Dead men tell no tales.
Someone buried here. So this is now the way to get into the island. Let me move from here.
Come on, we're shipping out.
Yeah. How come?
Oh. The boat was almost in sand. I don't know how the motor is working. There it is.
Nathan, up there.
Oh.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate made.
All right. Let me find something here. This is the entrance of the island. Oh, I don't think we can pass through this way. Oh, it is. All right. There's a bridge.
It's an old lookout tower.
Okay.
Okay, up we go.
Okay, climb up. Then what? It's up there. Okay. Then I want to get out.
Sam, this way.
Looks like a compass showing some direction.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass out.
All right, we got away.
How did you know to do that?
Oh, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything.
So it's showing something there. Yeah, there's a compass. It's showing the direction near to our boat.
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and repeat?
We need to reach to the boat. Oh, I missed a way. We need to go towards there. I will show us to go there. Okay. Let's move from here.
Come on, shipping out.
Yeah. I'll come.
I don't think this way. Oh. We found something there.
Hey, look. Another arrow over there.
I'm showing towards that. Yes, it is. It's showing left, towards left. Oh, something there. Yes, it is. It's showing towards left. that. It's showing left. It
looks like that one's pointing to that cable.
Help.
All right, it's here.
Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
So we need to get out of here. There's a clear water. How can I climb?
I mean, what about the big pillar in the middle of the cave?
It's climbable.
It's not possible to jump from here. So that is a way. I don't know how we can go through here. Something there too. Alright. So there we go. I need a support.
This is pretty cool. What?
Well,
climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
It's a big cliff. Cool. It's going. It's nice. It's round and round again. So we reach the top, I think. Oh, it is. Yes, it is. All right. All right. That's something. Oh. Drop. Okay, where's my brother? He's hanging somewhere. Lazy brother, are you coming there? Yes. Okay.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for
a place. This earth from it, greenish and very good.
You got it, flown it, right?
We are in a paradise.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
So we are going to see it from here. Anyway, pretty sure we are not going to get the treasure from this place. But it's a clue. The way is locked.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion.
Clearly.
So this is the way we can find that. Clearly showing the way. Mm-hmm. It's closed. Okay, I need a handle.
Mike, give me a hand with this. Yeah, sure.
All right. Okay.
Sure thing.
Right.
Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling all this.
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Okay. We got the way. But. Oh, no. Oh, man. I have done a wrong. I have done a mistake. It's not possible to climb from here, I think. see, this is disgusting. Oh, I can come back to the place. But don't do it again. Oh, cool. We have reached. Alright. From here, oh, there is a way.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the
Saint Dismas Cathedral. We want to walk through it.
I don't know.
Uh-huh. How can we reach the ladder?
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Alright. So someone... Okay, let me help my brother to get up. I'm going to
see what you can find up
way.
There. You got it. Well, there's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on. Sam!
Oh.
You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay.
Right.
I still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything?
So I found
Sam,
a
hey,
jump.
You still there? God damn it. Let's see here.
We're not hearing
marriage.
Anything from Sam.
So got two psychos in the army after me. And now my brother's gone missing.
Is it possible to reach
and on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
It's not fast. Oh, we can get up to this ladder. Careful, careful. Time to jump. Okay, got it. My lazy brother always late. Oh no. Oh, see, he's coming.
You're already up here? Where were you? Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across it.
All right.
Thanks.
Got
everything
it.
All right? Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
No other way. Oh, there's some option. Here we need to reach. So let me find. This cliff. Oh, got it.
There's a path down here.
So again, I want to the rope. It's time to swing a lot. Got it. Alright. So that's the way. Alright. Got it. Is there any way to swing or jump? Yes, it is. Oh no.
Nice job.
Okay,
Sam,
and
here.
We have Wisha. It's seriously very difficult to find. But somehow
right,
we
like
are managing
right
to
track.
Find it. I don't think that's the way. So, see. I'll let you brother reach as soon as possible. Alright. Something. It's a torch here. Alright. So, it's not the way. Because the option is here. And we need to get out of here.
We're back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
So we reach the top. Mm-hmm. It's time to swing from here.
It's like we're heading
down.
Oh
no, it's seriously bad. If I have missed it, it'll hurt me. There's the option. Oh, what happened? Oh, I'm safe there. Alright.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
I didn't be on two.
Who was the biggest?
Oh, I don't know. Alright, I want to swing here. Reached safely.
Sam, come around this way.
So, somewhere there. How can I go there? Oh, it is? Yeah, it's that way. Alright.
Holy shit!
Oh no, man, it hurts. Okay, let me drop.
You doing okay?
Let me go.
Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this?
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds, provisions. Probably past this cell.
Look at the way. Seriously, these places are awesome. Awesome. Are we getting the water? If we have a real place like this, seriously, it'll be. It's. I don't have the right to say that. Alright, we have reached somewhere. Some options. Oh! The mechanism is not working properly.
One
so
way or another.
Time to lift the door.
Let's just lift it together, alright?
Okay.
Okay, I don't think it's possible to lift a heavy door like this.
Just think about
but it's possible
treasure.
In the game.
Yeah,
alright.
Okay. Shit.
Huh. Something there.
Whoa.
Oh, again, Q.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Uh-huh.
Sure looks like it.
So we are going to wasting the time here around almost next
let's
1 hour, I think. But we can sort it out as soon as possible, no issue. The two lights. And two balls. Alright.
They turn the symbols.
Oh,
that'll help.
Okay. Alright. Seriously, it's is done very easily. Alright.
What is that?
We have unlocked it.
Statues. Pirate captains.
Some of the statues are coming up.
Rich. All of us are.
Bonnie. Warwick. Alright.
So who
next
is this
level?
Character?
I was a little again too. Pretty sure it will not be very easy to unlock it.
Grateful Avery brought him along? Exactly. What's that other guy?
Alright. No, I did.
Spinning both symbols at once.
Got it.
Go.
All right, we got it.
Got it.
Done.
Here we go again. We got see. Joseph Farrell.
Three more statues are coming up. Oh, four.
Eight out of 12.
Oh, they're totally tall. Again, needs. Okay.
Hey, look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Oh,
Bin Malik guy.
It's
Moorish. What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast? Same as us. I wonder what the action is.
Spent many time here.
What? Edward England? And Thomas. Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Well, wait a minute.
Go away there.
Missing our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's get into the way. There's a lever. Oh, cool, man.
Okay, where to now?
It's lifting up.
Shit. You're missing Avery's statue.
So,
you know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Nice place, right?
It's a long way down.
Okay. So, oh, there's a way.
So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Oh, all right. There's no way. So I want to put it this fully. Oh, it's bad.
Didn't snap. Sweet.
Alright.
Boat's down there.
Oh, we reached to the boat. So only we came here to find the clue. Okay. It's not safe. Oh man. Okay. Let me jump to the clear water. Awesome. Awesome. Okay. Oh, it's unlocked. See, while we are going time, this. Oh. This gate was locked, but now it's open. Time
okay.
To move.
Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking. Yeah, I know the feeling. It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. There he is. He's talking about larger than life. Yeah, he's big.
Oh, sorry. So, oh, sorry, there's no need of firing now. The place where we came before. Is Rico to come here or what? I know, man. It's the wrong place. Sorry, guys. So, we need to go back. Oh. Oh no. All right. This is the way where we get into the cave. It's nice to drive this boat, you know. I have never been driving any one of these speed boats. This is the first time I'm driving the speed boat. That's pretty good. This is the same place where we reached before. Haha. It's confusing. It's not, but we don't want to come here. Oh. All right. See, there's rainy, right? It's rainy there. find it.
Sorry, my bad.
No issue. Okay, we got off to the board. Yeah, this is the place where we came before. Oh, obviously it's not somewhere I have came. This is bad. So let me okay go back to the location where we reached the tower at first. This island once again so that we will get the location and check location. See, we almost reached there. No, this one is not. See, it's there. Oh, sorry, man.
It's Nathan watching.
Oh, it's there. We got the island. There's a statue which we found in Shater Cave for the cue.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island.
A spyglass. Uh-huh. So this is the place where we came before our first time, and we got the clue. See, this statue is a new one, which is recently came up. It was not before that. Alright. It's rainy and storm. There's a cliff.
Hey, what? Sam.
I'm asking my brother. Oh.
You do the honors.
Okay.
I insist. Come on.
He's asking
okay.
me to get up the
All right, Captain. What are we looking at?
Oh,
there.
You can see the Trosha Island there. So
Jungle.
We are ready to move
Big
there.
Big skull-shaped island, what? Big island.
No skull.
It's gotta be it.
Big island.
The battalion.
So next we are going to move there.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement.
I'll get excited when we get out because
right.
I was new sergeant. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Oh, someone is there. It's
boy, Rafe.
Not expected.
The hell else?
Oh, William Rafe. Alright. I don't know what's going to happen now. Oh, we have escaped from it. Oh, they are back to you. Oh man, they hit us. Oh, it's not good.
Oh,
it's not fair. They almost killed us. I don't know what happened now. It's totally blank. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh man, I'm down there. It's not fair. It's hurt, man. It's hurt. I will kick you, Rafe. I'll be back.